responsibly. While the city of Kansas City has so many attractions, parks, and fountains in this museum.